Hey, I'm Janie Graham. I live in Inverness in Scotland with my son Lachlan. I had Lachlan when I was 18, and it was only when he went to school that I started to find out about mountain biking and hills and skiing and stuff like this. Since then, there's just like progressed to the point that I'm looking at crossing countries and mountain ranges and going away for massive sort of month-long trips living off my bike. The thing that I really love about bikepacking and that really inspires me to go off and do bigger challenges and more miles on the bike is the simplicity of all. Everything you need to survive is on that bike, and I find that when you are out you're surviving in some pretty harsh weather, you feel really rich. Like, and then I've like dropped down into towns or cities, and it just like all of a sudden I felt really poor and insignificant, and I didn't have all the stuff that I just had the night before up in the mountain. So I think keeping that with you through life, that moment that you have up in the mountain when you feel really rich when you've got very little, is really important life lesson. I'm a mountain bike guide and a mountain leader in Scotland, taking groups up into the hills and off the big sort of bike adventures. And through the winter, I work on a couple of different community projects. One of them is working with disadvantaged and vulnerable young people, using biking as a way of engaging them. So we might be fixing bikes or out riding them in the community down the local BMX park. And the other project is working with women who have been or are suffering from mild mental health issues. And again, using biking as a way of engaging them and empowering them to overcome the battles that they're facing. First bikepacking trip was over to Romania with a friend a couple of years back. We didn't know much about bikepacking at the time. We got a really cheap setup, kind of boshed together quite a few bits and headed off to Romania. My friend that I went with, Kathy, she's not a mountain biker, but she's a real adventurer. She did a little bit of training and we went off together. We had to slow the pace right down. So if I was going by myself, I would have just been rushing through Romania, seeing how many miles I could get done, seeing how quick I could do it. And because we had to slow the pace down, it meant that we just got a completely different experience. And I loved it.
As much as I love touring other countries and exploring other cultures, I love to challenge myself to ride as fast as I can for as long as I can. And that ethos has seen me at the start of various bikepacking events all over the country. This year it will see me going out to Arizona for the 750 route. With the opportunity of the Blackburn Ranger scheme, I'd love to race the Great Divide route. I hope by documenting the trip, others will think, well, if Jenny's capable of going and doing that, I wonder what I'm capable of.
Thank you.